seemingly an unpatronable animal, there is a process and dedication to hunting black bears over baited barrels. The daily regimen revolves solely around checking the trail cameras and baiting the barrels. The forest offers limited views, and the blue barrel easily consumes your mind. Blue barrels left from the past highlight the tradition of these hallowed hunting grounds. you await with anticipation, the blue barrel becomes almost hypnotizing, and your mind easily overcomes your focus. You find yourself wondering if the bull will be walking by again tonight, just as he did the last time you hunted this barrel. You can't keep from replaying the shot you rushed the night before. And wonder what else it was that you did wrong. The fresh lion kill discovered that morning. And what kind of buck would the unborn mule deer fawn had grown up to be? How life will be for the young cubs now that they're on their own. The unsuspecting predator that got a free pass. And the crippled scavenger who always seems to be around. Just as the process started, it's reversed. As you reflect on the hard work and dedication involved in this hunt and the experiences you've gained, never forgetting the trail and tracks that disappeared.